Welcome to another episode of Subsistence, where today our aim of the game is to go and find a rabbit. Okay, not normally sure where rabbits are. They normally are all over the place. You kind of find them sometimes. I normally kick to the same route and just work my way around. Because I'm always out looking for stuff. So we've got a bear there, so we'll divert off here. Not always good staying on the path. Got a bear there. Now when you go out, yeah, make sure you're not carrying anything, okay? So we've got a wolf there, so we're gonna go. Haven't seen berries for a while. Ooh, didn't expect to see that one. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, yes, we'll take that. It's normally the way things go is that you try and go and look for something, you can never find it. Good day on fibres today. I don't want fibres, I want a rabbit. Boxes galore today. Thank you. rabbit. You guys and girls, I would not save your game in the wilderness. Oh, apple. Yeah. Don't need it yet. Getting to the point where we don't need it. Normally, I've found a flipping chicken or a rabbit by now. So we're going to start going, thinking, oh, look at this treasure trove. Our goal for today was the rabbit. Maybe we were looking in the wrong area. So we've still got time. We'll go and have a look for. Sure, we can feed. say that we're malnourished, but we're not. Chicken. There. Now, I've been told that if you run these chickens down three times, on the third time, they stop for a fraction of a second. Yeah. You can pick them up. Gotcha. So we've got a chicken. So that was right. Okay. If you can run and keep your energy and keep it up and keep spamming your F button, by the way, you will get a chicken. Oh my God, all that effort for a chicken. Can you really, really believe all that effort for a chicken? Oh my God. But we got a chicken, look. A level 0 chicken. So the first thing that we're going to do that for our chicken is because we got a chicken coop. So we're going to put our chicken coop in there so we can grow our chickens. So food and water, so there, let's put the food for water in there because we got that there. Okay. Now the thing here to remember is you need your precious tomatoes. I've only seen it done with tomatoes. Feed the chickens. Okay. Alright, so we are going to leave that chicken in there. We don't know what the upgrade does. Upgrades, okay. Go free range. excuse me. I recommend that you do that. Feces trays. Okay, which can be used as fertilizer. So I recommend that you do that one as quickly as you can, because these might consume a lot of food and water. We're not too sure how they do that. So there you go. That's catching a chicken. Hey, we finally did something right. We'll see you next time. Have fun. Stay safe. Bye for now.